Hello everyone and welcome back. So we finally finished the GTA 5 online heists. The Doomsday heist, which was pretty awesome. Now we get to start Destiny 2. Gonna be some awesome times. And hell of a good cutscenes. Okay, so let's kick it off.
Ikora, if you tell me this is a practical joke, well, it kills me to say it, but I would be really impressed.
Impressing you, Cade, is the easiest thing I'll do all day.
Let's get serious, people.
Zavala, this is my serious face. Can't you tell?
Ikora, what have you got?
Someone or something has sabotaged the Skyline defense systems.
And comms have been spotty for the last few hours. Every sensor beyond the wall has gone dark.
Maybe it's just the storm. Maybe it's... What are the set feeds telling us?
Nothing.
Well, that's good, right?
No. I mean, they're not there. There are no satellites.
And that's not good.
Battle stations! Everyone with me, now!
Always an interesting cutscene.
Repeat, tower approach. This is City Hawk 723. Anyone home? No response on any channels, even the emergency frequencies. What is going on back there? Remember when I told you that you fly too fast? Forget I said that. Fly fast.
Roger, punching it.
Let's get moving. We need to find Zavala, Ikora, and Cade. This doesn't make sense. The Cabal conquer systems by blowing up planets. Whatever they want, it must be here, in the last city.
This is Commander Zavala. Civilians, report to evac points. Guardians, rendezvous in the plaza. Our city will not fall.
Cade.
Hey, you two. Give me a sec. Zavala's doing the hero thing in the plaza. Me? I've got a date with whoever's behind this. It'll be a short date.
Young wolf, my armory is open to you. Follow the path from there. It will lead you through the hangar to the plaza. I'll take care of these people. If the Cabal want war, give them war.
Understood, Shax.
Of that, it must be their command ship. Traveler.
Okay, my ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Ikora, what do you got?
They're elite, ruthless, and rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they've...
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler waits. Weep people at any cost.
Traveler, what is that thing they're attaching to it?
this Red Legion are well trained, but we will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Incoming! Assault vector by team!
Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there! We hold here. That command ship, it's next on the list. Missiles! Stay inside my shield! Red Legion, show them what Guardians are made of!
Zavala, the last of the shuttles is away. But the Speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
I've got the Plaza. Go with Ikora. Find the Speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
One robot still trying to sweep.
Ikora! The Speaker is gone. Red Legion, you will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me! Zavala.
She'll find the Speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holliday to pick you up. Ship off the field.
Someone told me you need a ride.
I'd say besides giving voice actors to your
Zavala,
character,
picked up that Guardian you never shut up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Pretty good gameplay.
Hold on back there!
Come on, big guy.
do something. Guardian, time to kick him where it hurts.
Roger that.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hello, boyos.
That hologram could help. Let me take a look. The shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Thank you.
shield generator should be straight ahead.
Clear him, of course.
Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Oh, crap. Thought that was there. Again. Really?
Heat levels rising. It's working.
Cutscene.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Do not look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
They did a really awesome job on these cutscenes.
Thank you.
alive. I thought I'd lost you. I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city. The Traveler. Everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here.
That's what we're doing, Ghost.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Thank you. Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power, and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Legion took him.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Yes, Lightbearer. Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal. European dead zone. It's little in the archives. An evacuation?
Nope. Battery's low. Gotta change that right now before we get into some combat.
The Vanguard held the city together for generation after generation of citizenry. It wasn't always Commander Zavala at the helm, of course. But one way or another, the Vanguard kept us together. How could I not have known the name Gaul?
Alright, we are now back up.
Is he looking at you funny? I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
Thanks for your service.
You and me, Tom. This is... Ooh. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So... Anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted-up hunk of traveling. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh, well. Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first.
I won't, Hawthorne.
Wish I'd had that years ago. Looking at you funny. I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
Don't let the view distract you.
I know. I'm losing ships every day.
Are you still with us?
Sure you want to do this?
That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Oops. Okay, how do I get back up there? I mean, that's right.
Those Fallen weren't wearing any house colors we've seen before. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
What an impressive SMG.
Thank you.
scared them away. Take me to the shard.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet. Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes up, Guardian.
Time to shop.
Wow. Hey, well, this thing makes me feel like Captain America.
It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a Titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield. Come see me when you bring your light home, Titan.
Feel like some high-yield problem-solving, Guardian? Enjoy it while it lasts. Good luck out there. This will be a useful
This match would be
Titan.
Funny if it weren't so embarrassing, Guardian. Ah, it's the other hero of the tower attack. Make war on the Legion while you can.
Till you get there. The tower didn't deserve the Cabal attack, but we'll be stronger for it.
Ah, there's the problem.
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor.
All right.
Good call with that one. I'll get the ball used for target practice.
My red jacks are spooked.
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
Shaw sounds like a speech.
Anything we can do to help Titan?
Is he looking at you funny? I think he was looking at you funny because you're a bird.
Anyway, don't forget the Crucible. It has a
red jacket. This is our side.
Orbit won't see things through. They'll run when it gets too tough.
Make war on the Red Legion while you can.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
guest. And here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City Militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you?
I do indeed.
I hope it is helpful. Still, I'm a better shot than you.
And that is up the mission.
Come now, speak your mind.
Guess I did. There we go.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
House of Judgment sigil. We used to work with a Fallen who flew this banner.
Curious. Well, the Fallen seem to have put this up as a bit of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there. Bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. We'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one you're in now stretch all across the EDZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Always.
Hey!
just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it. Dead zone indeed. I hope it serves you well. Goodbye, Guardian.
Okay, this will be the last mission for the evening.
Did you wish to discuss something?
Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Or not.
We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
This terminal was first powered on in the Cosmodrome during the SIVA crisis. Maybe we shouldn't get too close.
Thank you.
Ah, you'll be pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
Did it. Killing the servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back, and we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The world it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Okay, that's the end of this stream, and I'll see everybody later. Have a good night.